boxing this little pizza. We are going to make it right now. So let's get started. I'm just going to unbox it. It's super easy. And I'm just going to take out the base. Here's the base. I'm going to take out this big part. I'm just going to put it in the middle. I'm going to dump it out. Oh, I'm going to put these small parts up here. Another one up here. Another one up here. Actually, this is not how I want it to turn out. I'm just going to put this here. This here. This here. And we're also going to put this one over here. So let's get started with the small ones. Now we're going to just stack up some big pieces here, all of them. We're going to stack. I see they're going a little wobbly for me. Oopsie, this cracked. That's okay. Let's take it out. We'll put it, this one here. Let's do some color combinations. Blue and red, yellow and orange. You are also going to do another red, blue. I seem to not have any more blues, so let's mix them up. Now we're going to do orange and red. Now we're going to do yellow and the only color we have is red. So we'll do red. Red has to be in every combination. So I'll take out this. Oh wait, we'll keep the blue for this top, because it's rare. This, everything has to be red. Let's take every out that's not red. Oopsie, anything break? Anything break? No. Now we can put in a yellow. Orange. Now we'll put in another orange. Oops. Okay, let's fix it. I think it's steady. Let's get this on. Now we're gonna get the red on. Oh, it's yellow time. Oopsie. Whoopsie doop. Stack them back together again. Now this can go here. Put back the red. Okay. We're done. Now we're going to put the blue on the top. There's no more blues. Now we're coming. Now we're done. Look. Ta-da! Okay, now it's the final tournament to smash it. Now let's clean up. First, clean the base. The, all the green parts. Now the smaller ones. Yep, just smashed it. Okay, I'm gonna vlog cleaning up. Let's get up all of the yellow. Now all of the oranges. Now all of the reds.